Welcome back once again, everyone. Prestige here, and as we all know, the Vengeance Map Pack will be releasing tomorrow, July 2nd, first on Xbox Live. But before we get to that point, I do have some brand new footage of the intro of Buried, as well as some new footage of the wonder weapon called the Paralyzer, new footage of the brand new feature called Chalk Drawing, and we also have a new equipment called the Time Bomb, which actually allows you to place the bomb and go back in time to the point when you place that bomb. So say you're on round one, you plant the bomb, you can actually activate it on round 10 and go all the way back to round one and restart from where you were. I don't know if you actually get to bring your equipment with you. I don't know if you get to keep all your ammo. I don't know if it resets you all the way back. I didn't get that far into playing it, and I do want to thank my friends over at Treyarch for allowing me to come to the studio, get hands-on time with the Vengeance Map Pack early, and get some recording time in to share with all my subscribers. So thank you all over at Treyarch. I really do appreciate it. I also want to send out a thank you to my friend David at MP First. He gave me the footage of the Paralyzer. I actually didn't get to record the first-person view of it, and he got to record it with his Elgato software and gave me it. So make sure to check out mpfirst.com. Link down below in the description. But let's go ahead and start off with the intro right here. This is actually where you begin, up on top of what seems to be an old... It almost seems like an oil refinery, but it's like a mining... you can like get gravel from below and bring it up on belts and everything. And you can try to survive up there as long as you want, but if you don't, you go down and you start your mission underground. And as you've seen, we just picked up the chalk drawing. You can actually go ahead and draw it on the question marks on the wall, which is actually an awesome feature because once you get down lower, there's actually a shop dedicated to that. There's actually Galvanuckles, the PDW, you also have the SVU, the AN94. You could take the chalk drawings off the wall and draw them on any question mark around the map. Now, this is the brand new weapon called the Paralyzer. What it does is it has basically unlimited ammo. It just overheats if you hold it down for too long. And what it does is it will slow down zombies and actually kill them if you hold it down long enough. But it's really well when it comes to using this on huge trains of zombies. If you're getting chased by a whole bunch of zombies, this will just slow them down. And if you have a teammate, they can go ahead and just take them out left and right and not worry about them. But as you've seen, they just went in slow motion and they exploded on impact. And we'll actually go ahead and overheat the weapon here. As you've seen, it turned red and it overheated, and that was the end of that. The next little piece of footage I want to show you is actual use of the time bomb, which you get out of the mystery box. So everything you seem to get out of the mystery box, I really want to know how this is going to work for the Easter egg, or how this is going to affect the Easter egg. So as you see, I planted it down there, I kind of backed up a little bit, and then I reverse time, the zombies in front of me kind of disappear, they go back underground or wherever they were, and we start anew right back where I was. Unfortunately, I did not know what it did at the time, so I was unable to go from one round to another and back and forth how I wanted to. But guys, that's the end of the video. I hope you enjoyed the new footage that you've seen. Make sure to download the Vengeance Map Pack tomorrow, first on Xbox Live. I hope you guys did enjoy this video. If you did, please drop a like. If not, that's cool. And keep in mind, I'm on the road to 100,000 subscribers. Make sure to hit that subscribe button and help me get to that goal. Until next time, I am out. Peace.